Hey guys, Skinny Spazzo here. Right now I'm gonna be doing a little reaction video, and I'm gonna be reacting to this video. Lana Del Rey, Coachella, Woodstock in my mind. And you're probably wondering why I'm doing a video on this. It's because it's number 9 on trending. And you know, I myself am a little like kind of don't really know that much, like not really in touch with like what people do so much, kind of shelter myself a little bit from that. So it's fun to make these videos, you know. For me, like, I feel like it adds to the videos that I don't even know really what's going on, you know what I'm saying? So let's see what happens here.
I was at Coachella, leaning on your shoulder.
Oh, hold up, this isn't even a music video? Oh, it's like, it's just a track that she released on YouTube. Oh, okay, well, I mean, okay, there's no official video. Well, you know, I'm still gonna listen to this, I'm still gonna give this a listen, but let's actually look up who the hell she is, since I don't even know who this is. Lana Del Rey, Lust for Life. Okay, what is this? Alright, Lana Del Rey, stage name, she's an American singer, songwriter, model, cinematic style, 1950s, 1960s, from 2005, really? Oh, so she's like, she's already official, you know, she's been around for a while. Okay, alright, well, I'm just gonna listen to this, and I'm gonna tell you guys what I think, I guess. Let's just do it. So weird, right? I didn't think this would do what I would do yet.
Watching your husband swing in time. I guess I was in it, cause baby, for a minute, it was Woodstock in my mind. Then the next morning, they put out the warning. Tensions were rising over country lines. I turned off the music, tried to sit and use it. All of the love that I saw that night.
Is this like one of those story songs? That's what this is, isn't it? Because she's like, oh, like, talking about her husband and like history and stuff. Wow, that's interesting, actually. She's making like storytelling songs. All right, let's listen.
Cause what about all these children? And what about all their parents? And what about all their crowns they wear in hair so long?
Watching her husband shine. Yo, okay, so let me tell you what I'm hearing from this. This is like a historical, like, this is a history piece. And you know, actually the beat sounds a lot like a lot of trap beats and stuff, but they also add in, like, when she talks about in the music, like, people going to war, and they add in, like, samples of, like, people cheering, you know what I'm saying? That's what I noticed, so that was pretty interesting. So, like, I'm 1000% sure that this is a storytelling song. But anyways, that's on her husband's shoulder, so this is, like, a lesbian relationship in the 70s that she's talking about when they're at Coachella in Woodstock. Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. I have never in my life seen any kind of artist like this do a song, a storytelling song, like it's like cavemen or something, like cavemen used to do, over a trap beat talking about lesbian relationships in the 70s. That's crazy. That's, I don't even know, I don't even know how to react to this. Like, alright, let's just keep listening.
Critics can be so mean sometimes. He was on his knees and I thought he was breaking him down with his words and his voice divine. Doesn't take a genius to know what you've got going and to not want to lose it because they lost their minds. What about all these children and all their children's children?
She was just straight up talking about how she was wanting the husband to divorce. That's crazy. That's crazy. This is crazy. Yeah, just like look at her too. She looks kind of like
maybe my contribution could be as small as hoping that words could turn to birds and birds would send my thoughts your way. I traded.
Now I'm confused. Is it I feel like you guys are like, yo, Skitty, you're a crackhead. I gotta look up like these lyrics now to make sure that I'm not, this isn't like some like thing that I'm just making up in my head. Was it, oh, was she actually at Coachella? Oh, so we gotta get stuck in my mind. Let me see this. Yeah, let's get, oh, we got a rap genius, so they're gonna explain. I was at Coachella leaning on watching your husband swing in time. Yeah, I guess it, I was in it, cause baby, for a minute, it was Woodstock in my mind. In the next morning, put up the warning, tensions were rising over country's lines. I turned off the music, tried to sit and use it, all the love I saw that night. Because what about these children? What about their parents? And what about the crowns they wear in here? Okay, okay. We gotta get to the lesbian stuff, you know what I mean? That's the... I tried a stairway to heaven. Just one day to ask him one question. But who's him? Oh man, it's a mystery. We gotta okay, I mean, like, listen, after looking at these lyrics again, I think she's more talking about her friend's husband. But let's see, what did they say? Like, what did they say for the him line? That was the one I didn't get. Yeah, just, right, the corner. Okay, well, obviously she's referring to the Led Zeppelin song, Stairway to Heaven. I think anyone that knows, you know, a lot about music will know that. But, okay. Yeah, no, they didn't. They clearly didn't look that deeply into it. Yeah, because then she talks here about how much she thinks the man is charismatic. So I don't know. I think it's yeah, watching your husband. Oh, is this like real life? Oh, so is she what? Really? All right, you know something? I'm not gonna get that deeply into this, cause, but that was crazy. You know, it was fun just to theorize here and to get that exposure to something I've never seen before. I've never seen, really. I've never heard of Lana Del Rey in my life. I realize she's really famous and whatever. And yeah, and very current, you know what I mean? And I'm not really. So yeah, I mean, all right. I think it's enough. I think it's enough. I think she might be, if you're watching this, I don't think she's gonna watch this, but she might be like fainting right now, like, oh my God. Is this what people think when they listen to this song? She probably just made a nice song for her friends at Coachella, and I'm here, you know, doing some conspiracy theory Illuminati stuff. But all right, listen, guys, I'm the Skinny Spazoid. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you'd like, and I will see you guys later. Okay, take care. Bye.